How's it going, guys? Today I thought we'd take a look at this Stanwell Melange. From 7/21/17. Let me see if I can find my glasses. A modern approach to a traditional mixture, black Cavendish, toasted burley, orientals, bright Virginia are gently mixed with apricot natural sweetness, soft and mellow with a pleasing aroma and delicate taste. Suction. Wow. I smell the apricots and the caramel. Some good age on it. You can see really bright. You can see the little bit of Cavendish in there. I'm gonna be smoking it in this LHS Sterncrest. So, got a beautiful stem on it. Well, that's picking up. I'm gonna pause and pack it up. Alright guys, got her all packed up. Noticed a little knockout. It was like that whenever I got it. And I just carved a little, made it to look like a little flower. Let's bust her off and see what she's like. Tamper by Tamper Tantrum. Jeff. Caramel. Caramel, however you say it. And I guess with the age, the apricots really in the background. Got a beautiful little visitor coming through trying to be quiet. Mm-hmm. I'm trying this one, Mama. Stanwell Melange.
This smells like caramel.
Caramel and apricot.
Mm-hmm. I like that smell. It smells better than the polar center.
and we're right in the middle of ice storm. This is February 3rd. But it's nice. Can't say anything bad about it. And you heard the room note from Marshall. Really smells like caramel. That's what she smells. So we do is I'll put by the apricot edition, maybe a fresher tin. Like I said, about 7/21/17. But as you heard the vacuum on them, the vacuum is good, it's got good moisture level. That's really well. Pairing it with some community 100% Colombian. Guys, I hope everybody stayed off the road and staying warm. Peace out from Texas. That's good stuff. Yeah, I will definitely get another 10 of that.